Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Justin. You're watching Justin Listen channel. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I'm doing this video a little late. It's bringing back Tabs Tuesdays. Let's jump right into it. We're playing some Tabs today, but first, let's try to hit 2 likes. Smash that like button. Smash it right in the face. My brother, the cameraman, will set it up. Here you go. I'm gonna get some,
I don't know if it's set up yet.
It's a fight. So this level, I call it the Skeleton Party, and it's basically, I'm going to put some squires in there. It's basically skeleton people, a couple of knights, so I'm going to throw that in there, and alright, so we're only allowed to use $4,800 to try to beat him. And most I got to control, but let's see what we got. I'm gonna try to do it without the ballistics. I'm gonna put some fencers in there, because these guys are good guys sometimes, and they really help out. And I'm gonna throw a couple of ultras in the back. Front locks. I just got done playing Fortnite, guys. And why not fight fire with fire? Let's do a skeleton archery. And I still got some good money. Some cactus deers. Some cactus people. Let's see what else we have. In the legacy faction, we got some. What else can I throw in there? We throw in a poacher. It's two poachers. Let's go. Back away. Let's kill him again. Let's get him, guys. I'm gonna take control of him. I whacked that guy in his nose. We can't kill these guys. This is gonna be bad. There's two left. If you can, I'm the gingerbread man. No! I think that was a good strategy. So we're gonna try it one more time. We gotta take these guys out first, hopefully. I'm just gonna run over here, though. Why not? I feel like this is a great strategy. We just gotta get those guys taken out first. So we have some fire with fire, so to speak. Oh, I got a little technique there. Oh, we won. Victory! We did it. I'm gonna reset everything. I'm gonna set up another level. This one's called the King's Man. I just invented these levels, so we got some kings, some ultras, some of everything. A little bit of everything in the medieval faction. We got some knights to fight. I saw some. And we also got some spooky fire with fire guys. Some guys with fire. And we got, since this is like medieval times, I'm gonna throw out a couple of musketeers. If I can get good, what, $120 out of these, I could throw in a ballistic. Let's do that. So we got the Kingsmen versus, I have $5,380 to spend. The Legacy faction, let's see what we could get. Well, coming close to that, because there is some guys that have archers. There are some archers. Let's throw a couple musketeers in, because there is, oh, that's not a bad idea. Give them some long range units. And let's throw a couple of, let's go with something strong. Let's throw a pharmacy faction. Let's throw a harvestory. Some guys for combat. Let's go. What else do we have for combat? What else is gonna do the dirty work? Get down in the grave and fight. Some samurai. Oh, that sounds kind of cool. I've never used a samurai, so it'd be cool to kind of see what the deal is. If I could get rid of $1,000 worth, I could fight fire. Fire. Put in one of these suckers. Fire with fire, guys. Just jump out of this. I'm gonna get a control now, but I'm gonna take it a little bit. Ultra. This game does have a first version mode. And we're fighting the Kingsman. Is the name of the level. Oh! Check out Wongs on the video. TJ is gonna check out Wongs on the video real quick before we go on.
Good going.
How long?
We ran out at 8 minutes.
8 minutes?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Let's try to hit 2 likes on this. Alright, we'll see you next time. See ya.